Let's say there's an accident in a very remote area with many people injured. How do you transfer all those injured to the closest city hospital? It's not what you think, because in Mother Russia, the hospital will go to the injured. These are not soldiers, but medical personnel getting inside a Russian IL-76 airplane. In this drill, a total of 17 military transport aircraft were used, which flew 160 medical personnel, 6 ambulances, and 24 platforms, including medical equipment. Next comes the airdrop, the hardest part of the operation. We don't want to damage all the equipment, and those doctors too. Once the vehicles and the equipment are airdropped using low-velocity airdrop, the soldiers and the doctors go next. But doctors aren't exactly trained on skydiving, so they tandem jump with an experienced instructor. Once on the ground, a hospital is quickly assembled that can house 120 injured per day and includes 10 ICU beds, blood labs, x-ray machines, and surgery rooms. This hospital has enough supplies to operate for 2 weeks.